Bollywood actor and filmmaker Rajiv Kapoor has breathed his last. He passed away after suffering a heart attack in Mumbai at the age of 58. The news was first confirmed by Neetu Kapoor on social media. Neetu shared a photograph of Rajiv on Instagram and wrote, RIP, along with folded hand emojis. Several family friends including Chunky Pandey, Sanjay Kapoor with wife Maheep Kapoor, Raza Murad, Tara Sutaria, Adar Jain were seen arriving at late Rajiv Kapoor's residence. Ranbir Kapoor, Neetu Kapoor, Karisma Kapoor and Kareena Kapoor with their mother Babita also arrived a little later. Rajiv's elder brother Randhir Kapoor was seen walking out of the hospital. He looked heartbroken. Rajiv was the youngest of late legend Raj Kapoor's three sons and the younger brother of Randhir Kapoor and late Rishi Kapoor.